Time has taken much from the Suliban.
Cayenne closed the channel. He's right. They'll be lucky if the Tal Shiar let them live. We should leave and report back to Tamer. Some of the refugees we brought aboard may have starship experience. We'll need some help on the bridge.
The Tal Shiar is advancing on our allies.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
We're counting on you.
Tal Shiar are approaching Crateris, and they've already engaged a group of Reman vessels in orbit. The Remans are sending out a general distress call. We have to help them.
We're under attack!
The Decimus is too heavily damaged. They can't respond to our hails. They won't last much longer if we don't help them. And it needs our help. They're losing structural integrity.
We need your help.
With all due respect, we've seen this before. The Tal Shiar destroyed our colony on Virenat without warning. If we don't get your people off Crateris immediately, they'll be defenseless when the invasion force arrives.
Find Zedan. He will help you. Find Zedan. He will help you.
Why are the Tal Shiar doing this?
Thank you, stranger. Follow me. We need to know more. There's no reason for the Tal Shiar to attack Kraterris.
So the rumors are true.
Doesn't make any sense. Evacuate. We must inform the council.
We need to find Slomik. I'm going with you.
Varel, you should stay here. Let these people handle this.
Don't worry. I can handle myself.
Press the U. This is your carrot. You can all equip.
We're gonna need a new plan.
Leave me alone.
I have an idea. Those things coming from.
I told you it probably wouldn't work.
We should head back.
Look up! We gotta get out of here now!
We don't know. It attacked our colony on Virinat. Believe it or not, that's what we're trying to do.
Were you able to repair the primary transmitter? I'm not going to argue. Understood. Please, take Verrill with you.
Father, I should go with you.
You'll be safer on their ship.
Our world is gone, but it will rise again.
The Decimus has engaged the Tal Shiar and is forming a wedge so we can get the shuttles to the beacon. The shuttles will be relying on us for protection. Without our help, they'll never make it out of here. Zedan's shuttle was one of the ones that made it to the ship. He's hailing us.
We're in position.
I'm making myself useful.
Don't worry, my child. Your help.
I have an idea.
They've taken everyone. must go after them.
Nothing. There was too much interference from the battleship. I wish I had better news, but we have more pressing matters. The Decimus is hailing us, and we need to get out of this system while we still can.
I'm coming with you.
I think we've done everything we can here. We should report what happened to Tamer. We can leave whenever you're ready.
Tosh Yar is advancing on our allies.
Congratulations, Lieutenant.
I have new orders for you.
We've entered the Gasco system. According to our intelligence data, the Empire built this station in the late 23rd century, but abandoned it later when the region was no longer strategically important. Word is, some refugees are living in the station now. You know the drill, right? Go to the station, preach the good news, get them on our side. Easy.
So good to see you again, my friend.